Hi friends, I'm back here in the primary closet, and just know if you're decluttering, we are holding hands together. We're in this together. So I'm back here because we did the first section. Now we're going to do the second, and I've designated a third section. At first I did two sections, but then realized after it taking an hour and 10 minutes, and with three of us working on it, it was just a lot. It was very exhausting, okay? And especially when you are looking for valuable items in the closet, or you've already gone through another 2 hours of making decisions. It's a lot of decisions to make at once. So we're gonna start on this second section, and just know for your mindset to not think of it as like I'm decluttering the whole closet, or I'm decluttering the whole kitchen or the whole house. Take one section at a time. So when this first section is done, you feel like you've accomplished something, you know, and you need to give yourself that award, because making these sentimental decisions, a lot of decisions, and one after another, it's a lot on you, okay? So give yourself that peace of mind. Okay, so we're gonna start in this section and get through it. We're gonna start with the easiest thing, throwing away these hangers. Nobody wants them. I mean, or maybe you do, sorry. If you do, go into any closet, there are a lot. Okay, and the reason we can throw these is because I've already taken all the clothes from my mom and brought them to her new place, so I know we don't need these. Photos. Okay, so these are gonna go to the storage unit. This goes to storage. Oh, this is my cotillion dress.
Your what?
My cotillion.
Oh my gosh.
Is this still okay? This one.
What?
Oh my gosh.
It's so good.
You should try it on.
Okay.
Joke. It's not good. Okay, we can do that. That we got everything off the floor for the second section, and then this part, anything on the rod, and then we're gonna go to this top section. keep. There you go. I think we keep this because now we can play our cassette tapes, right?
Okay.
So we can listen to them, that's see what's so in funny. It. Okay, all those things up top, we just brought them down. And if there's like files or like those photographs, I'm not gonna go through them, I'm just gonna bring them to the storage unit. But, oh, this is a good hack. So keep that. Pebble Beach. Oh, do you remember this, Derek?
Yeah.
Proof. Whoa.
Oh my God.
Little stuff. Look at this ornament, Winnie the Pooh.
Wait, I want it.
We'll put it in the storage. Oh, this is nice.
I got my drop balls. What is that?
Tiffany.
Yes. I have another soul like this. Rule free.
Okay, what is it? Those are all thrown.
Wow.
Here's your cousin. Okay. All right. We're just going to keep these.
Oh my gosh. Coke mug.
Okay. These are things you should collect. Okay. So this is storage unit. Anything else? Oh, that box. Wow.
Oh my God.
Okay, I gotta keep this. Can you put this yes. with my what's that called? With my purse? I'm gonna send this to my Royal Road guy.
That's so funny.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look at this. 1997. Okay. Put all that. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh, they're gonna love that.
Oh my gosh, there's so many.
Oh yeah, we were totally into. Wow, 97. Can you imagine they came over here? Can see everything has been cleared out in this second section, and we'll work on this area in the next video. Okay, friends, so you can see this is done. Click the playlist again to see more decluttering as we're downsizing and putting this house on the market. See you soon. Keep decluttering.